Alex's daughter was kidnapped and his wife died, but he's still here. He's definitely hiding something. I need to find out what's going on.
They're already here.
She wants me to follow her. I wonder what's out there. That's Jack's car. It looks like Alex Dean tried to hide it. I think Alex dropped this list. It has the names and birth dates of each member of the Spencer family. Who are these people? And how are they connected to Alex? I bet I can find more information in the archive. Here's Jack's ID, but where is he? If I can connect Jack's phone to the laptop, I can get the information from it. That's Lisa, Alex's maid.
Emma, you're in terrible danger.
Really creepy out here, but this place is amazing. This material will be perfect for my art.
Jack was captured by a ghost. It looks like Alex's studio has a secret room. I've got to get back there and open the passage.
Harry, Emma isn't suited for the ritual. I've let her stay overnight, but it seems she knows something's wrong. Now she's snooping to find out more.
We can't leave any evidence. First, we need to destroy Jack's car. Then we can deal with that journalist. I'll go tell Martin to stay away from her.
Whoa. Harry looks exactly like Charlie, the man who was declared missing. Something really strange is going on here. I've got to search the car before they get rid of it. I've seen those faces before. I wonder how Alex Dean and the Spencers are connected. Looks like a description of the ritual. This is why Alex asked me for my ID. He wanted to see if I was a suitable candidate. Alex loved this house. He thought it was the perfect place to be inspired and creative. Soon after they moved in, strange things began to happen. One night, Alex heard screams from the basement. He went down and saw his daughter standing at an open door in the wall that hadn't been there before. Suddenly, the door shut, and his daughter was trapped behind it. It looks like instructions on how to perform the ritual to transfer a dark soul. Thank you.
Emma, help me.
That can't be Jack. How can he be inside the painting?
So far, it's a pity you aren't suitable for our ritual. We've got to get rid of you. Don't worry. Your soul will live forever inside that painting. This is your home now.
Emma, if you can restore the painting, you can open a portal to the real world. You've got to hurry. If they return and dispose of your body, you'll be trapped here for eternity.